Going to go up to people and I'm going to tell them a joke. Okay, I'm gonna tell them a joke, and if they laugh, I am going to give them money. Why did the chicken cross the road? Okay, I'm gonna say, why did the chicken cross the road? To get to the other side. That's funny, bro. Come on, laugh. Gage, if you laugh, you're getting money. Come on, laugh, bro. Guys, he needs to laugh. Like, not even kidding. Nope, not funny either. We're gonna give him the money. Here we go. He said, I feel laughter. All right, that's how it's supposed to be. Ladies and gentlemen, if you laugh, you get $100,000. Gage 1574, puppy, you win. It is Poke here. Welcome back, everybody, to another Roblox video on the channel, everybody. I hope you're having a great day, guys. Really, right now, smash that like button, everybody, because today's video is a grade A banger, okay? If you guys know how these video works, you guys can see right now, I am literally on a Bacon Man, and my name is FunnyBaconMan123. So, the point of today's video is I'm going to go on Bloxburg, I'm going to go on a bunch of games, and I am going to go up to people, and I'm going to tell them a joke, okay? I'm going to tell them a joke, and if they laugh, I am going to give them money because I'm a funny bacon man. I'm out here trying to be a comedian. And then as I go on more and more, I'm going to be like asking them, like, do you think I'm funny? Am I funny? Like, do I make you laugh? And if they start laughing, or they literally just, like, I don't know, they like motivate me in some way, I will give them money. So ladies and gentlemen, right now we are going to get into Bloxburg. I think I actually have to buy Bloxburg. Ladies and gentlemen, we have just made it into Bloxburg. I know, I literally went from saying I need to add Robux to Bloxburg, but we are here as FunnyBaconMan123. I just put a happy face in the chat. And right now, guys, I actually only have 2,000 added dollars. I am going to buy some money, and I am going to buy $100,000 right now, okay? Because I'm going to be giving somebody $100,000 in this video, but it's only going to be somebody that makes me laugh. They have to make me laugh. So, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to start walking around and seeing if we can find somebody, bro, because I literally have to just make people laugh, bro, okay? I got to start getting the best comedy jokes back out here. But if people laugh at me, bro, they're getting money. But if they don't laugh and they're like, they're saying it's stupid, then, like, bro, that's gonna be nuts. So everybody right now, is there somebody right over here? I think there's somebody literally right over here. And what is this? Literally says on it, maintenance, work in progress. What the, is this even Bloxburg? There's a parking lot and everything. Oh my goodness. Okay, so there's actually two people on this collabing right now. That's actually pretty crazy. I don't know if I want to mess with this. Okay, so it looks like it's like a high school though, bro. Like, that's crazy. Okay, kind of. Well, anyway, we're going to right now walk a little bit more to another area, like to where these people are talking, and we are going to see if I can make one of them laugh. Let's go. All right, everybody, we've made it over to the very first house. I had to join a new server. Oh, they said, please ring the doorbell. Okay, I'm going to ring the doorbell. Okay, because I know they're talking right now. All right, I'm just going to ring the doorbell. Okay, ring it again. Okay, do I have to ring it? Do I have to ring it again? Because I will. Okay, Oh, I did. Okay. Hello. Let me in, bro. Okay. Thank goodness. Okay. So they're going to let me in right now. Okay. Come on. Let me in, bro. Please. Oh my God. This is even better. Guys. Okay. So I'm going to say, hey. Okay. I'm going to say hey to her. Okay. I'm going to say, hey. Okay. Oh my goodness. Guys, if this actually works off the bat, bro, I am going to be a little bit shocked. Okay. So right now, everybody, I'm going to say, why did the chicken cross the road? Okay. I'm going to say, why did the chicken cross the road? To get to the other side. Let's just see if she laughs. First joke. What if she's like,
oh my God, that was the funniest thing I've ever heard.
Wait, what the? No way. XD, sad face, and then ha 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 ha. Are you kidding me? People are actually laughing at these jokes. People actually just laughed at that joke. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna say, did you think that was funny, question mark? I swear, if you think that was actually funny, you really, did you think that was funny? She said, hi, I build houses. If you want led to build you. So I think she said, ha, 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 and then walked over like, hi, I build houses. Okay, so guys, that was actually kind of funny. And I'm not going to give those people money, except that girl put in the chat, XD, like, side face, which it wasn't even like that excited, bro. But anyway, so she just said, okay, I'm going to say, do you like jokes? Okay, I'm going to say, do you like jokes? I think she really wants people to build. Do you want me to build a house? Okay, I'm going to say, She said, yeah, you like jokes. Okay, all right, guys, we're going to get her with a fat joke right now. Here we go. I'm going to say, why did the baby shark not go up to... No. Why was 6 afraid of 7? Do you want me to build a house? No, wait a minute. And listen to this. Why was 6 afraid of 7? 7, 8, 9. 7, 8, 9. Ha ha ha. She said tags. Wait, what? Wait, what? No, why would... Well, there weren't even tags. What? Somebody in the chat said, lol. Like, literally, I don't know how different this game is, but like, bro, I mean, I did this with like, if you are nice, you win money, but if you laugh is a little bit different because it seems that... Wait, somebody said, that's funny bacon, man. Oh, somebody said, that's a funny bacon, man. Wait, Gage, I'm gonna say Gage, you think I'm funny? Wait a minute, did we just find the winner? He just said, that's a funny bacon man right there. Why would he say that? Why would he say that's a funny bacon man? Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness. He said, do you think I'm funny? I'm gonna say, do you think I'm a funny bacon man? Where is this guy right now, everybody? I don't even know where this guy is. And holy cars, bro. Wait. Oh, there's not even that many cars over there. Never mind. Okay. He said, yes, you're a funny bacon man. I'm gonna say, where are you? I'ma need to say a joke. All right, I'ma say a joke to this guy. Okay, it's gonna be so funny, bro. He's at down the road. Okay, Liddy. All right, guys. So he's saying, say a joke. I'm gonna say, are you ready? Okay, I'm gonna say, are you ready? All right, guys. So I am going to surprise this guy with $100,000. He seems like he's the culprit. Okay, I'm gonna say, why? What? He said yes. All right, I'm gonna say this. It's actually kind of interesting. He might be a Poke fan or something. Okay, I'm gonna say, oh god, okay, I'm gonna say, what is sticky and brown? Okay, I'm gonna say, what is sticky and brown? Okay, you ready? Ready? A stick. Let's see if he laughs. A stick. Let's see if he's just like, he said, I knew it. Wait, oh, you didn't laugh. Wait a minute. Wait, he didn't laugh. Wait a minute. No. He said, I knew it though. Okay, guys, I gotta find another like joke. I've been like trying to find some jokes. Okay, I can get a knock knock joke. Oh, he said, oh, I get it. XD. Oh my goodness. Okay, so I'm going to give him another joke right now. Okay, I'm gonna say this. I'm gonna say knock knock. I'm gonna say knock knock. All right. He said another. Oh my god, he just wants jokes left and right, bro. Okay, I'm gonna say. Hey, he said another. Okay. Knock. I'm gonna say knock knock. Who's there? Okay, I'm gonna say Yoda lady. All right, Yoda lady. Okay. And then he's gonna say Yoda lay who. All right. Let's see if he says Yoda lay who, and I'm gonna say Yoda lady. Yoda lady. And then Yoda lady. Oh my goodness, guys, literally hit that like button if you enjoy my videos, because I am so weird, bro. Like what the, he said, oh my lord, I knew it. I said yoda lady. Ooh. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm gonna say one more. He keeps laughing, guys. I'm gonna say one more. I'm gonna say please. That's something the chat said, lol, I like that. This is so funny, bro. Everybody's loving these jokes. Okay, he said one more. Okay, everybody, right now, I'm going to get the best joke right now, okay? I'm going to put all my power into this joke. I'm going to say, oh god, I don't even know a joke. All right, ready? What is orange and sounds like a parrot? A carrot. That's literally the joke, okay? What is orange and sounds like a parrot? A carrot. Okay, so I'm gonna see what he's gonna say about that one. If he laughs about that one, because like, guys, I'm just gonna keep saying jokes to him because he literally is just the audience, bro. Okay, I'm gonna see if he says dot dot dot. Wait, what? I'm gonna say you think that was funny. I'm gonna say, you think that was funny? Oh god. Oh my goodness, everybody. I'm gonna say, you think that was funny? He's like, that was probably your worst joke you've ever said, you idiot. No, I'm just kidding. All right. So, ladies and gentlemen, he's like, no, dot, 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 not that one. What? Dude. Okay, I'm going to say, okay, hold on. Okay, hold on. He said, okay, dude, guys, I think he's getting a little bit mad right now. Bro, wait, what the heck? Okay, corny jokes. You know, it's so funny. I literally looked up jokes for kids. All right, ready? Why did the kid cross the play? I'm gonna say, why did the kid cross the playground? This guy, that's so funny. He was laughing at my jokes and he's like, no, that one wasn't funny. All right. So why did the kid cross the playground to get to the, oh, this other person in the chat is like saying why? To get to the other slide. That's funny, bro. Come on, laugh. Gage, if you laugh, you're getting money. Come on, laugh, bro. Guys, he needs to laugh. Like, not even kidding. Nope, not funny either.
What? That Ariel just said I liked it. Yo, wait a minute, guys. Hold on. Hold up, bro. This video just became a banger, dude. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Okay, so she just said I liked it. I'm gonna say Ariel. I'm gonna say you liked that joke. Okay, wait. Can I be real? That last one I said was kind of funny. I would have laughed, and I'm 20 years old. Anyway, so say you like that joke. Yes, I'm gonna say, well, so I am actually Poke from YouTube. And I wanted to see who could laugh. Okay, Okay. And you just won $100,000. And that guy in the chat is probably like, oh. I'm gonna say you just won $100,000. Okay, so I'm gonna see what Ariel's gonna say today, because guys, that is so funny from earlier. I kind of want to give the other guy Robux, because like, he was kind of laughing, but dude, at the end he like really was like, no, you're not funny. Like, I was actually dying, bro. The guy in the chat said, but I laughed too. I'm gonna say, Gage, you stopped laughing. Oh my goodness. Wait a minute, I gotta go deliver this pizza. Wait, Errol, wait a minute. Errol, you want 100K? What? She says, dip it. She's like, I gotta go deliver this pizza. Not anymore. If you get this 100K, you're never delivering another pizza in your life. The Gage just said, I do. Oh my goodness. Okay, so this girl's like not even responding. I'm gonna walk away and see what she does. She said, I'll work for my money. This is like, am I in a different Bloxburg server? Because I'm getting the craziest situations. Okay, I need to stop moving around. Guys, literally, she said, nah, I work for my money. Okay. And then the Gage just said, let me take hers, please. I'm her huzz. I'm gonna say, Gage, come back since you left me, ... Guys, let's talk right now. This Gage person literally, oh my goodness, bro. They were like, oh, yo, you're so funny. And then I said two jokes and he left. He literally left, bro. So now I'm going to actually go back to Gage. Should I give the money to Gage? I'm thinking maybe I should just not give him all the money, okay? Okay, this is Gage. I'm going to give him another banger joke. Okay, you ready? All right, Gage. All right, here we go. All right, I'm going to give him a banger joke right now. Okay, here we go. What type of tree fits in your hand? Okay, what type of tree fits in your hand? He's like, I mean, some are funny. All right, what type of tree fits in your hand? A palm tree. A palm tree. Haha, get it? A palm tree. Haha. That one was funny, bro. Like, that one was... Oh my lord, I never heard that one. He said XD. You know he like actually has a funny reaction. Okay, he obviously wants some money, guys. You know what? Since he was the first one to start laughing at my jokes, and then I kind of gave him a little bit of overkill, I'm going to give him $100,000. He said, I'm gonna tell that to my cousin. Oh, snap. That's lit, bro. I actually gave him a banger joke. Okay, I'm gonna say, well, Gage, since you laughed, you win $100,000. I'm gonna say you win $100,000. How do you feel? He just said, okay. I'm gonna say, how do you feel? He's like, oh, okay. God dang it, guys. Okay, right now, we're gonna give him the money. Here we go. He said, I feel laughter. All right, that's how it's supposed to be. Ladies and gentlemen, if you laugh, you get $100,000. Gage 1574, puppy, you win. GG, my man. I'm gonna say, there you go. There you go, man. Oh my goodness. I hope he enjoys the money. All right, let's see what he got to say. He's like, oh my god. That's so funny, bro. I'm so hyped. Oh my god, he's actually freaking out. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, he's so hyped, guys. I'm actually glad I gave him the money in the end. Oh my, he's not stopped. He spent three long OMGs, bro. Oh my goodness. These reactions are my favorite, man. Oh my. All right. So we're gonna wait and see. Dude, he is so hyped. He's like, thank you so much. Okay. I'm gonna say, I got you, man. Okay. I got you, man. This girl just said, Popcorn Mimi, hi. Can you judge my house? Should I go do that? Honey, we just inherited 100K. I'm done, bro. Oh my goodness. Honey, we just inherited 100K. OMG. Wait a minute. I thought you said you worked for your money. I'm just kidding. I really don't even care. I'm going to say, just kidding. I don't care. Oh, my goodness. Okay, she said she does. Okay, so she works for the money, and so she's the one that works, and he doesn't. So he's the one. She just thought you were scamming. No way. That's so funny, bro. Okay, I'm gonna say, have a good time and remember, don't actually OD. Okay, let's go. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, I think I just made a life. They literally are just saying, honey, let's go home. We're rich. Thank you so much, Bacon Man. And like, they're just driving off into the sunset like a honeymoon. I don't know what happened, guys, but yeah, I think, honestly, I just made their day. But ladies and gentlemen, I think we're gonna end it off here, guys. I love you all so much. I will see y'all in the next banger video, guys. In this video, we really just made people laugh. And if you laughed, you won 100K. And let me tell you, we got a banger reaction out of it. I love y'all so much. Peace out, everybody. Goodbye.